Hi everybody, Rob Lowe here, Regional Administrator for the Southwest United States. Wow, have we had an exciting week this week. Let's take a look at some of the things that you've created.
You see me zooming like a 747. I know it's heaven, but it's getting so real. It's a dream, I'm elevated and I just wanna take it with my head in the clouds and feet on the ground, yeah. You see me zooming like a 747. I know it's heaven, but it's getting so real. It's a dream, I'm elevated, but I just wanna take you with my head in the clouds and feet on the ground like never before.
It's amazing how fast you've made progress. I hope you're having fun. I know you're learning a lot. Thank you again for being part of our Airport Design Challenge. I am really excited to have you here. You know, last week we were in front of a Minecraft airport. This week you can see I'm in a hangar at a real airport with real airplanes. This maybe will give you an idea what it looks like inside a hangar at an airport for some of your creations. As you learn and as you move forward, don't forget to keep sending in your work, your progress every week. Send us those check-in sheets. We need to see what you're doing, but we are so excited to see what you've done. We're learning from your submissions. Thank you again for being part of it. If you have questions, don't forget to reach out and contact your FAA mentor. They're there to help you. I am so excited you're part of this contest. We are looking forward to see what you do this week.